Wide Rainbow is a contemporary art after-school program, and we connect artists with underserved communities throughout New York City. I want to introduce our artist today, Jamian Giuliano Villani.
You know, like, when you guys look at art and stuff, you're kind of used to seeing some things in art and some things you never really see in art. What we're going to do is we're going to make a list of things not allowed in art, okay?
I wanted to say no running around because you can get hurt.
Well, that is true, but we're thinking about in a picture. What about, like, the inside of a toilet bowl?
Zombies.
What? Zombies.
No, like underwear.
Underwear.
The inside of a garbage can.
Good. Okay. Now, each group is going to get a list of three things from this list, and they're all random. You guys have to make it work somehow in a game.
Underwear.
We've been working with Wide Rainbow for about a year. It's an amazing program. Some kids don't have that opportunity to even be exposed to different types of art. When we work with Wide Rainbow, they show them more of a wide range of art.
Can you pass me that white paper?
It just empowers the girls.
Normally, I don't have these type of materials at home. So it's really cool that I'm able to have these materials.
Great stuff
that I wouldn't normally have the chance to.
So I
appreciate the opportunity.
I'm gonna say zombie that's holding a camera that has chicken fingers for hands.
We are painting cockroaches.
So what we decided is the unicorn is inside of a garbage can and it's raining meatballs. The unicorn is just walking around. He doesn't have a home, so he jumps into the garbage can.
Wow. Unicorn.
And then suddenly it rains meatballs and then he has his dinner.
This program is amazing because the kids can actually see something for real. They can actually talk to the artist. I can't even describe in words how fortunate we are to collaborate with this program. And I wish we could offer it to more of the community.
This is the best thing ever. Here we can just let our imagination fly.